Hi, I'm Raina Morgan with iHealthTube. We're visiting with Dr. Barbara Hendel, the author of Water and Salt, The Essence of Life, and she has something intriguing to tell us today about what would be a salt bath, only it's called a sole bath, correct?
Yeah, that's it. When you take a normal bath, the skin will dry out. But if you take a 1% solution, sole bath, the skin is moistured afterwards. When you take this bath, don't have the shower afterwards. The salt must remain on your skin and make it like that. Don't rub it.
Okay.
And then you get such a smooth and moistured skin. Yeah,
What are some of the powers of the
bath?
Yeah,
and this is another point. Yeah, you get power through the minerals and through the energy of this salt. When you have full month, it's more the energy level, and when it's the new month, the toxifying effect is more. You understand what I mean?
So during the full moon, it's
yes.
more energizing.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
And during
the new moon, it's more detoxifying.
Okay. How does it affect the skin?
The skin will be moistured. Many people suffer from a dry skin.
Yes.
And when you take such a bath, your skin will be very smooth and very moistured, and also the wrinkles are gone.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay, that's a nice benefit.
Yeah, it's very important too.
Okay.
Not only healthy, but also beauty.
Can you tell us, Dr. Hendel, how you prepare a sole bath?
Oh, it's very easy. You put 1 kilo of this salt in your tube,
mm-hmm.
In your bath, yeah. And then you fill it up with 98.6 degree Fahrenheit. Yeah, it's like your body, because when it's the same temperature like your body is like in a fluid like his body is, and then the minerals can go in the body and the toxified substances can go out of the body. It's a communication between the fluid in the body and the fluid in the salt water, yeah, and because it's nearly the same.
Okay.
You know? And then it can communicate.
And how long should you soak?
Yeah, you have to do it 20 minutes. Yeah?
20 minutes.
20 minutes, and when you go out, don't rub it. Yeah, it has to be there, and don't take a shower, because then your skin will remain moistured. Yeah, it's really a fine. You have to try it, because it's amazing.
Thank you, Dr. Hendel. I'm Raina Morgan at iHealthTube, and we've been talking with Dr. Barbara Hendel, the author of Water and Salt, The Essence of Life. For more information on Dr. Hendel, you can visit the website. Thank you.